think what goes on up here at the INC facility is a lot different than what goes on in New York. First, that the kids are playing at a higher level, training at a higher level, I must say. They have to get up at 5:30 in the morning. We go to a place called Airport Field, in which they have a run that they have to do. The requirements is 216 to be eligible to even come up. But that standard will probably be changed at the end of this year down to 2 minutes, because apparently a number of kids in New York are starting to take training seriously and putting in the work. The 80 average will always hold up. And the main thing is the discipline aspects of it and the domestic responsibilities. It wouldn't make sense for kids to come up if they don't make up their beds, they don't have some skills in cooking, have skills in working. So it's a difficult situation. People want to know how it happens. How do these kids come up, and the qualifications to come up? And again, it really has to do with their commitment to wanting to be student athletes and training at a level that are preparing them for college, educationally as well as athletically.
Said sorry, you can't come.